I offer these every week, along with a short teaching. Just click the subscribe link below to be notified through YouTube when I post the recording of the latest one. Or if you'd like to join me live, which I'd really welcome, go down into the description section below and follow the link along to be able to sign up for free. So find a posture that for you is comfortable and alert, with your eyes open or closed, sitting, standing, walking, or lying down. And let yourself come home to the present, to this place, here and now. And gently establish the intention to remain present throughout this meditation. You can establish the intention of presence, remaining present, knowing that it's possible, if not likely, that your mind may wander from time to time, which is perfectly normal. And yet in the frame of your intention, as soon as you notice that, you can be present again. Interesting things happen when we start clocking seconds and then minutes in a row in which we've remained present and mindful. It can often help us remain present if we choose a kind of anchor or touchstone in our meditations, such as the sensations of breathing, or a word such as peace or om, or a feeling like open-heartedness or gratitude or an image. Or, if you can sustain this, simply the sense of open awareness. If you're using the breath as your touchstone, you might like to pay attention to the internal sensations of breathing. Sense of the air flowing in and out, almost like a living thing. Your chest rising and falling. With gradually a sense of your body as a whole. Abiding as a whole body breathing. So I'll be quiet for a bit as you establish the intention of presence. Find your touchstone and stay with it, breath after breath. thoughts may pass through awareness while you remain present. You could feel and open to a natural quieting in your body, quieting in your mind. You could be gently aware of any sense of contraction, physically or psychologically, and see if you can let it go or let it ease as you bring it into awareness. Any subtle sense of pressure, being aware of that too, and helping it release and ease. Any sense of resisting or bracing, letting that ease as well. And exploring what remains as these release. Perhaps a sense of basic well-being, peacefulness, an open heart, letting go of contraction, pressure, resisting or bracing, and resting more and more in a sense of well-being and open heart while remaining present. letting your mind and body get quieter. Letting go of any contractions and resting more and more, finding your way into a sense of simple well-being. And exploring the sense of opening, spaciousness in all directions. Awareness opening out, not seeking any kind of becoming, rather resting in being in the present. At ease, with an open heart. resting in opening. Heart opening, awareness opening, opening in all directions. Being at ease in the present. in our last couple minutes, let yourself really land in whatever you've cultivated here. Let it stabilize in you and sink in, becoming you.